With 6 months to go before the opening, Cleveland's Horseshoe Casino bet on a big response from job applicants. And based on their update Tuesday at the county council meeting, they're getting that tremendous turnout.
You don't need any particular type of experience to apply.
The casino's human resources director confirming 5,500 people have applied so far for the first 500 jobs. They just started taking applications for table game workers who'll deal the cards in the former Higbee building when it opens next year.
We plan to have construction, major construction completed for a handover to operations in the first part of March, at which operations would take over the facility and begin to train employees in the space.
At first I had mixed reactions because of the casino, but when we go down the streets and we see the foreclosure signs and the houses boarded up and people are not able to pay their mortgages, we need to put people back to work.
Cheryl Hardy makes a living finding jobs for people at her office, quick employment, but getting anyone work has been a struggle. A possible bright spot. 90% of the casino staff of 1,600 will come from the Cleveland area, where the unemployment rate is 8.8% in Cuyahoga County.
I have to be hopeful because when you go so far down, there's no place to go but up.
And if you're looking for work, casino operators say don't be discouraged by the number of applicants. Just meet their one requirement.
The thing that we require is having a great attitude and an attitude that you're coachable and you want to learn and you can be a sponge and absorb the lessons that we're prepared to share with you.